Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Blackstone Gameplay, and today I'm going to show you guys how you can get two apartments, or one house with one apartment, or another garage, or whatever. So I'm going to show you guys how to do it. So this is a short tutorial, so this is going to be quick, okay?
Hey, what's going on, brother?
But before we get into this, make sure you like and subscribe to this video to see if this helps you guys, okay? So, let's get this over with. So the first thing you guys are going to do is you're going to take out your phone. You're going to go to the internet. And then you're going to go to money and services. And you're going to go to this one right here.
I hear ya.
You gotta go to your property listings, and you go over here. I think I don't know.
Totally.
Wait. Let me just check this real quick. Ooh. This cost us $1,000,000. Dang, that's okay. Good, there we go. Okay, so this is the one right here. Okay, so what we're gonna do is that we're gonna start with a cheap. I was stuck in the garages, so I'm gonna find the one that's like closest to me. Right here. So I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna press purchase. Okay. And now that you have opened this up, that there's a trade. You gotta start with the empty one. Okay, because if you choose this one, it's gonna lose the thing you bought. It's gonna give you all the money. It's gonna make you lose all the money. And this one as well. So you gotta do the empty one. And boom.
Didn't even get to leave the office for 2 minutes today.
There you guys go. So now, if I go to my map, I have now three garages. Which I have this one. This one and this one. That's pretty much it. So you guys, wait, let me see how much money I have real quick. Okay, that's about it. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys.